Hi, I'm Scott Jacobs. I'm here today to talk to you about my 2019 Sturgis Photo Contest. As you know, Sturgis is the largest motorcycle rally in the world, and in August this year, we'll be celebrating the 79th anniversary of it. The reason I'm involving you guys this year is because I need your input. I can't always come up with these amazing ideas over and over again, even though I do try hard. I did this contest about 20 years ago and had about 700 entries. Some were amazing, some were just people standing next to their bike. If you enter the winning photograph that we pick, I will pay you $5,000. And you'll also get one of the prints for this event. First time I did it, it was a $1,000 prize. The reason I raised it to five is because I really want you to try hard to come up with something amazing. What I'm looking for is something different from what I've done in the past. I've done pieces of girls using the cover on the side to do their eye makeup, do the lip gloss in the mirror, little boy on a bicycle riding down an alleyway where his shadow is him as an adult on a motorcycle. I need something different. I don't want photos of you standing next to your motorcycle. I understand everybody's got beautiful bikes that they love. I don't want a portrait piece. I want something that exudes the spirit of Sturgis. Whether it's you getting ready to go to Sturgis and you're packing up, you on the road, maybe it's a local scene here in the Black Hills as the backdrop, something that anybody can look at and feel the spirit of Sturgis. Very excited. You guys should be excited. This is not a joke. $5,000 for you to take a photograph that I love that will be the official piece for the 79th Sturgis and maybe even on the cover. They don't guarantee me the cover every year, but most of the time they do. So get out there, get your cameras, get your thinking cap on. We only have a few months because I need time to finish it. So good luck.